It appears a snowbank collapsed in upstate New York, trapping two boys who were playing inside it. Police there say they got a call, a frantic call from a family member after they hadn't heard from the boys. They were reportedly playing in a snowbank left behind by a snowplow.
I bet they moved 7 tons of snow easily out of that pile by hand, shovel, snow rakes.
You can actually see the little pocket in that huge bank that he survived in, and it is nothing short of a miracle.